how to make your name invisible on WhatsApp. For some reason, you don't want to show your name on WhatsApp, or you just want to have a nameless WhatsApp account. In this video, I'm going to show you a quick way on how to get it done. If this video helped you, please consider to subscribe and give this video a like. On your WhatsApp app, navigate to the top right corner where you see this three dot and tap on it. Then proceed to scroll down until you locate settings. This will land you on an interface like this with a bunch of menus. Proceed to tap on your name. Then on this interface, continue to tap on your name again. With this selected, you have to then minimize your WhatsApp app. And then I'm going to copy this symbol from my notepad. This symbol can be found in the description below. Then after that, I copy it. And now I'm going to open the WhatsApp again. Then on this interface, I'm going to delete this name and then paste the symbol that I have copied. Then I'm going to delete this arrow and then tap on save. There you are. You now have a nameless WhatsApp account. So when you go back a little, you could see that this WhatsApp account doesn't have a name. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. I'll do my best to attend to you. If you enjoyed this video, consider check out our next video. See you in the next video.